Come.
The reason why I'm calling you is because the way you love God, I want God to give you a right woman.
Yes, sir.
Because now this thing is becoming a problem of you meeting wrong people always.
Yes, sir.
So I want God to give you a right woman. If not, you're going to marry a wrong person.
Okay.
You understand what I'm saying? What
yes,
I'm saying?
Sir.
Because you've been having that problem. The many ways that you meet. Take your hands up.
Yes, my last girlfriend is the reason I came here. She was from Ethiopia, so she introduced me to prophecy and everything. And she's the reason I found out you guys
were here. And where is she?
She is back home.
Are you still together?
No, sir.
That's what I'm talking about. But I saw the problem of having this girlfriend, getting another one, until you become old.
Yes.
So now, if we don't stop that, that's exactly what's going to happen to you.
Yes.
Forever. Because you were very rough. You
yes.
know your life. You know your past life was not good.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Because you're this person of going around.
Yes, sir.
Drinking alcohol.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Drinking alcohol, smoking, you know, going to parties, dancing.
Yes, sir.
So now God has saved you for a purpose.
Yes, sir.
You understand me?
Yes, sir.
So God has saved you for a purpose. I want God to give you a right woman.
Yes, sir. Amen. Amen. Amen.
And what I want to tell you is that never go back and drink again.
Yes, sir.
Because sometimes it becomes a temptation to you.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to leave you because, you know, sometimes it becomes a temptation that you feel like, if I get 2 bottles, I can be fine.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
So I will pray for you. Don't ever drink again.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Do you hear what I said?
Yes, sir.
Don't drink alcohol again. Don't drink again.
Yes.
Accept your free.
Your free.